Hey all, welcome to Unleash Dance. Today's topic is pretzel. We went to buy pretzel, the sweet, which looks like a jalebi. Well, yes, it is a pretzel. The move is named after the shape of a pretzel. So yeah, let's get into it. We're going to do step-by-step breakdown, so make sure you get each step right and then you can do the whole thing in a flow, right? So, step one is getting the leg through. So, we're going to take a deep lunge. I'm on my right leg and my left hand is out, making sure there's enough distance between the foot and the palm so that the leg can pass through. Go there. Yeah, making sure the majority of your weight is on the left arm. Yeah? And the leg from the lunge. Cool, that is step one. Alright, so step two is going from a flex foot to a pointed foot. So, from here, watch this foot. Yeah, you want to make sure that it goes from here to here. Alright, you might be thinking that looks a little painful. Just take your weight, majority, or let you majority of weight to bend your arms so that your left leg can move. Right, the weight is also going to hold you to come up. Right, and there. Cool. You have to sit on your heel and not on the floor like that, or on the other side as well. Making sure that you're sitting on the heel. All right. Okay. Cool. That is step two. Step three is the leg swing. Right. So, I'm going to face the other direction so you can see clearly from here, there. Alright? Now, your weight is on the left arm, I'm going to go with the right arm. This weight shift is very important, right? Left arm, right arm. Now, you swing the leg, come to a butterfly, swing the other leg, and up. Yeah? I'm okay? So, we go. Room, shift the weight, swing the leg, and come. So this is how it should look. In a flow. Yeah, so making sure that the weight shift is very, very clear. Right, even if you're doing it on the other side, left leg, right hand, making sure you're shifting the weight. Yeah, that's easier to move. So, keep in mind three important things. One is going from a flexed foot to a pointed foot, shifting the weight and then swinging the leg. Alright? Make sure you get each step right and then do it in a flow. Right? So, let's do it once on the right, once on the left. Right? So, right leg, left hand, and we go. Right hand, left leg, and we go. So that is a pretzel. So go through step by step and try to do it slowly first and then go in the flow. Alright? Keep practicing. All the best.